What are you doing? What are you doing?
Another blanket on the cold.
Give it out to the car.
Get in trouble and say that you're Gary.
Yeah, exactly.
And just show you how it turns on. What?
Ventless hoods. Basically for small appliances, electrical. This is the solution for when you have a location that either cannot put a hood in because of the price constraint, or because it's basement or a high rise or a historical building. For whatever reason, this will create a solution for your customer.
It's really simple.
It works on a 3-filter system: grease, smoke, and odor. It intakes air on the top, puts it out on the bottom, and it basically recycled air. So you don't have to throw out either air-conditioned or heated air, and then replace it. So basically, it's a green solution. It has all the approvals. It has UL and SF, which is not that difficult, and it's not that important for hoods. What is important is EPA 202, which is the approval to a grease extracting method. And that's the only way that you can tell that it's a hood and not a piece of equipment. And all other manufacturers who make ventless hood systems do not have that approval. So you can't tell, okay, well, why is it a vent? Who cares if it's UL safe, you know? So anyway, we have 3 different profiles. This one is the most popular because you can use it with not only our panini grills, but many others, crate makers, induction cookers. We have the other model, which is for convection ovens. So its profile is much further up front for all the burst of smoke when you open the door. And we have the back heated unit, the Kona, right here, for the back heating equipment.
What are you doing?
Various extensions. On these units, if the equipment doesn't perfectly fit, if it's a needle a little bit wider or a little bit deeper, and you can see the front extension right there by 3 inches, I don't even know. So it's as simple as that. So these are our new products.